Skogen des Gammes Sohn, so mungen wir's Leben.
This is a song about a man, a knight called Ebbes Gabelson, and he's probably like an historical figure. It's one of the oldest songs we have in Swedish. And he's engaged to be married to a woman. And he's away for many years serving as a squire. But he comes back, and his brother is betrothed to his lover. So he goes there on the wedding, and he serves them wine and mead and everything. But he is very sad, and tears are running along his cheeks. And he decides that he can't really take it. So he decides to kill his own family, and he takes out his sword, that's called Brunnebrand, and he kills his mother. Or actually kisses his father, and he chops off his mother's hand, and he kills his brother because his lover, she says that I'm gonna be like a mother to you for all your days, even though I'm gonna marry your brother, and he just wouldn't take it. And in the end, he's like a lawless man, like Robin Hood in the forest. He flees into the forest on his horse, and he's gonna live out his final days as a lawless man. So that is like what the song is about. He can't take his brother marrying his love, so he chooses to kill his family and go into hiding as a lawless man.
Yeah. But who are you, and how did you learn to sing like that?
My name is Richard. I'm just a Swedish simple reenactor, and these are traditional Swedish songs. These are traditional Swedish songs like ballads. They are. I've been. The ethnologists, they wrote them down in the 20th century, because they were disappearing this tradition of singing, and and I've learned them like through basically the internet, so it's new and old like coming together in a mix. So now I know I had to sing them, but I still need the text sometimes. I could probably sing this without the text, but lots of songs I don't know by heart really.
Hashtag fuck yeah. What do we have? Song in which language? Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
But it's probably 19th century, but it's probably not going to matter because all of like the Lithuanian songs and so on are probably quite
late.
No.
Come
the drum. Come the drum. This is not a serious song. Det bodde en bonde I nordiga land som fyller I 50 år Och gästerna kom och en hundrade man Fast vägen var krånglig och svår Det var lotsat med mat för en deg och käll Där fanns allt som en munka vill ha Och I skänken såg så betydde vi på följe Det var skamligt som mycket där var Fader rullar och löjer, fader rullar och fader glas Skåla och skivarna dra För det ska vara glädje och sol Så började festen och världen drog de församlade gästernas glas Med rom och genever och ren och det nya försåg det till på kalas Och man åt och drack och man tittade I krok Det var glädje och jubel och sång Och vi spandade så satt och ringde på krok Tills festen kom riktigt igång Fader rullan, lej, fader I och fader la Skåla och knivarna drack, det var glädje och sång Vara glad när det födelsedag And you just need to remember the lyrics Sometimes it happens when you're drunk Nu blixtrade kniven och frågade och skrek Om vem som var starkast och gläd Allting var kanske som var kanske Så var allt helt klara och
Det är så mycket.
det ska fyllas till där vi har. Det ska fyllas till mina. Fylla fyllas med färdig och vin. Graven är hans breda graven. Den är graven i det sortaste mull. Den är graven i Klavira. Den är graven till min här. Den är graven i sortaste mull. Min gravsten, den är allt reda huggen. Den är huggen i det hödaste guld. Den är huggen i Klavira, den är huggen till min rät. Den är huggen i hudaste guld.
Ska ha jävlar fest och salen enast du vill.
Eider du schon i vatten i, og du må ikke sala så. Jeg skulle ha tarja en isboll, og jeg må vei kjøkjøro. Det var mi og aldri di, som kjaler under i.
Det var mi og andre tid, som gala under min.